Within the next hour, a fundraiser will begin to help send Elizabeth Beisel's parents to London so they can watch their daughter compete. Tonight's fundraiser is being held at the Narragansett Lions Club from 6:30 until 8:30. Opening ceremonies will be held on Friday. Now, Beisel will then swim for her first race on Saturday morning in the women's 400-meter individual medley qualification race, and then could go for the gold that same night in the medal race.